You're missing something. You're missing something.
Yeah, right. It's messy.
It is messy, but so good.
Let me bite.
No, you know what you do. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Who's calling?
It's nobody. Anyway.
You look like you just saw a ghost or something.
It's fine, it's nothing.
Hey, this is Maya. Leave your number at the beep.
You know what, I'm just gonna take off.
Wait. Are you leaving?
I've got some work at home, so I'm just gonna route you first.
I will drop you off.
No, that's okay. I'll just see you later this week.
Are you sure?
My calls, Maya.
What are you doing here? What do you want?
I love you.
It's over. What don't you understand about that, Max?
It ain't over.
I cannot live like this, Max.
I can't be without you.
You know what? Life does not revolve around you, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Can I come up for a minute?
I don't think that's a good idea.
Can we walk and talk?
All right. Stop.
I miss us, you know?
Ah, well, I'm afraid of you. And I don't know if you're gonna snap and hurt someone or break something.
I would never hurt you.
You treat me like I'm a stranger. And I just don't know this person that you've become, Max.
You don't know what I've been through.
I don't. Okay, but you wouldn't talk to me. What was I supposed to do? What is that? Max.
long to one of my guys.
Is he all right? Max? How are you ignoring me?
Oh, I can't do this anymore.
You're just so in and out with your feelings and no regard for mine. I swear. Max? Hello? Why are you ignoring me? Max. Max.
Maya! Don't leave me, Maya!
You left me a long time ago, Max! Max! Max, what's going on?
I am a killer.
No! No, Max! Stop it! You're scaring me! Just listen to me. Listen to me, Max. Please. Please, will you just talk to someone? I'll go with you. I swear to a counselor, anything. Thank you.
would like that.
Anytime you're ready. Don't do anything to Ajose. Please, Ajose.